Anyways, guys, that was the thumbnail. Anyway, so today I'm doing my purse. So I have a backpack purse. If you don't know what those are, they're just purses, like the size of a purse, but backpack, like you say, I get like, yeah. And I got this for my most recent birthday, and I was dying for one. I actually got one from my mom's friend. So yeah, let's go ahead and get on to what's in my purse. So you can see there's like little gems, I don't know what to call those, but there's things around that. And then it's like, so in here I usually have like everything. I usually have my phone in here, but I'm filming with my phone, so like, phone's usually in here. And I think I'm gonna switch my purse, but, and I'm actually pretty sure I'm gonna switch it to this one, but for now, this is what I have in the purse I'm using. So in here I have my charger. My charger is always in my purse. You never know where you are and you're gonna need a purse, because my grandma's pool actually has a plug-in. Well, if my phone dies, I'm gonna need a plug. Then I have my earphones. Earphones, right. And then I have my makeup bag. And then I have my sunglasses. Those. Then I have this. You're probably like, this is such an ugly bag. Like, what do you have in there? I have all my phone cases. My dad has one on. He has just like a plain black one because he has the Rolls Gold phone. And he just doesn't like rose gold because he's a guy, so he just has a black one on. But these are the cases that I have. I have this gold one, this one from pink, and this blue one. And then I also have one from pink on my phone right now. So that's what's in there. And then I have my wallet in here. Obviously, I don't have much. I just have a couple dollars. And then obviously the little slit in the middle that has all my change. And yeah, this wallet's super, super, super cute. And I absolutely love it. And then there's something in here. I'll grab it. And here I have this extra wallet in case someone wants to borrow the one that I have on now. I have this one, which I usually use for school, like if I want to, like for like my lunch money or something like that. But right now it's not this one. Then I have deodorant. This is my extra deodorant because like whenever you're out, I live in Florida, as some of you know, and it gets super, super hot, and so obviously like, and then I have a pen because my mom likes to go to the bank and has to sign a check, or like has to like sign a birthday card, and she doesn't have one in her purse. There you go. And then I have like these little pockets. And in here I have my car charger. I actually recently just bought that. Cute color. Then I have my hand sanitizer, so. I like being clean. Don't ask me what that face was like right then. But yeah, so that's it for that video. Don't have very much. I have made up my mind. I'm for sure switching to this one. But now you know what's always going to be in my purse. So,